You watch the fight and you'll see the plan.
Hey. Meg, what is it? You scared, embarrassed because you don't even have a plan on your brother? Just tell me.
You gotta run against this guy. Let him punch himself out. Take him to the body, right? Get inside. Switch stances like you're gonna work his right. Hit him on the left.
You ain't me. All right, you can't be me.
Careful.
You had a hard enough time being you when you had your chance, and that's why you're in here. All right? I'll fight Sanchez the way I fight.
Hey there, this is Tom Long, film critic for the Detroit News, and this is The Real Deal. Today we're talking about The Fighter. Go see it. It's a knockout. This is one of the best movies of the year, a great acting ensemble, and just a dizzying kind of story that's both really entertaining, but also kind of inspirational and offbeat, I guess I'd say. Okay, Mark Wahlberg stars as Irish Mickey Ward. He was a boxer in the 80s.
Mickey Ward is 31 years old. He's here because he needs the money.
Look at the size of that guy. He's got 20 pounds on me, Dickie.
You don't fight, nobody gets paid.
He's turning 31. He's getting beat up all the time. Why? Because his mother is his manager. She's played by Melissa Leo, who is fantastic. And she's his manager, and she needs money. So she'll have him fight anybody. She'd have him fight a gorilla if it was available. His trainer is his brother, Dickie, played by Christian Bale, once again incredible. The only problem with Dickie is he's a total crackhead, so he's like the worst trainer in the world. He knows boxing, but he never shows up. So Mickey's just about to toss it in when he meets a new girlfriend, Charlene, played by Amy Adams. I hate to repeat myself, but great. She kind of convinces him that, Mickey, it's time to grow up, lose the family.
Dickie's a junk bag.
Hey.
He's a junk bag.
Why am I the problem? I'm his blood. I'm his family.
I'm the one fighting, okay?
This family is the most dysfunctional thing you've ever seen in your life. In terms of the movie, The Fighter, the fighting is between the family for the most part. Matter of fact, you only have one boxing match in the first two-thirds, three-fourths of the film. The weird thing is, as dysfunctional as it is, you learn to love all these characters. I think this will appeal to a very wide audience, and I think it's also going to clean up when it comes to Oscar nominations. I would guess that Bale, Leo, and Adams, and even possibly Wahlberg will all get nominations, and this will be nominated for Best Picture. What can I say? Go see it if you have any interest in the subject matter, or if you just like watching good acting. Talk to you soon.
Yo, Mickey Ward. Yo, Mickey Ward.